didn't. Oh, I needed to move my mouse, and I forgot that I have to click on the thing in order to get it to do, because it's a power. It's one of those power saving devices. Anyway, I haven't done anything in a hot minute. I decided to be fun. Let's do some Poke Rogue. Let's just do this. All right, let's do this. Sure. Professor Birch. No, I'm just gonna call you Professor Birch. The Pokemon Professor. How many The Pokemon Professors do we have? Yes, that is a Numel. I am aware. Sure. Okay. Sure. Yep, we don't know anything about Pokemon, even though we have managed to create technology that can trap individual little animals and shrink them down to microsize and put them unagingly inside of balls that hold them until we bring them back out again. I hate this question. I genuinely do. What did? There we go. Yep. Okay. I was like, what did I change my keys to? I don't remember what I changed my keys to. Okay. I changed the keys for this game, and yet I somehow still didn't remember what I changed them to. Yep, it's gothic. It's always gothic. Nintendo games are always gothic. I am gothic. Little Root. Alright, let's do this. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we get it. Yeah, sure. Let me crack open my water here. Alright. Yeah, let's do this. Very own adventure about to unfold. Take courage and leap into the world of Pokemon, where dreams, adventure, and friendships await. You should have just ended on that guy. You should have been. Come to my poke. Oh, I'm in the truck. Why am I in the moving truck? This is not safe. Look at those boxes shift. That's not good. That is not good. That's not good. The fact that I'm just, like, in the back of a moving truck. Anyway. Nope, I guess it was unpaused. It's just taken a while, I guess. What's happening? Oh! There was nothing to indicate that I needed to move. Oh no. I gotta jump out of the back of the truck. Okay. You're here, honey. You must be tiring riding in the back of our things. Yeah. It was kind of stressful, Mom, not gonna lie. And I have actually done this. I have been in the back of a moving truck because there were some rather delicate things that were that could not be secured very well. So I actually had to be in the back of the moving truck with my mother. Yeah, we were also the last day of moving. We also the mover's Pokemon doing all the work and cleaning up after. What? Okay. You're literally using the Pokemon as slave labor? It's so convenient. Yeah, Okay. All right, let's set the clock. You know what? It actually is 10 a.m. Okay, it's 10:03. Oh man. Instead of an NES, I have a GameCube. It's a gender. It's a gendered GameCube. It's a gendered GameCube. You know, Pokemon actually has come a long way. We go from this nonsense to we have gender-neutral bathrooms in Pokemon Scarlet and Violet. This doesn't look like a Game Boy Advance. That looks like a regular GameCube controller. I know what a GBA looks like in that color. That's not it. Dad might like this program. Nap time. Nope. Okay. Hi, Mom. Petalburg Gym. Maybe Dad will be on. Oh, that's right. Dad. Dad's the Petalburg Gym leader. Introduce ourselves. Let me speed this up a little bit. At least speed the dialogue up a little bit. Let's go see Professor Birch. Oh, this is like my rival's house, right? It's usually my rival's house. I'm Gothic. Okay. I'm just gonna go up into your daughter's room, I guess. It's a gendered GameCube, it sure is. May, hi May. I guess she's just firing up her PC then. Okay. Alright, let's go find the professor. I'm just gonna assume this is it. Yep. Wait. No, actually. Can I speed this up more? Oh no. Yeah, okay. I was like, oh no, this is just gonna make me go through that all over again. Alright, what do we got, little girl? Professor Birch is being attacked. Help me! Is he being attacked by a Zigzagoon? There's a Pokeball. Vulpix! Vulpix, Shroomish, and Corphish. Yeah. I sure do. Scratch. Oh no, am I gonna be struggle killing everything again? I'm gonna be struggle killing everything again. I played black a little bit last night until like 1:30 in the morning. What? What is a wild Zigzagoon have an Oran Berry? What is that nonsense? It's gonna be a struggle kill. I should have used Imprison off the... I should have used Imprison straight out of the gate. I should have. When I saw it, I was like, I should use this. But no. Struggle kill a level 2 Zigzagoon. Okay. Yeah, I'm Gothic. Hi, Professor. Yeah, sure. Yep, A's for me. You bet. I'm not going to school, so... Yay, I have Vulpix! Yes, let me nickname my Vulpix. Oh, my baby fox. Oh, my baby fox. What do I call you? What do I call you? I know. Whoop. Actually, I meant to shift. Yeah, I know it's a female. I don't care. I don't pay any attention to that nonsense unless I have to. I don't know which Pokemon Mei is going to have, so you know what? I think I'm actually going to go into the grass for a hot second. Gain a couple of levels. Yeah. Oh! Ow! Die. Yay, Zuko. We're gonna go back home and sleep for a second. Oh, this is gonna take a while. I can't tell if this worked or not. Yeah. There we go. Do I have to talk to mom to snap? I don't. I'm not. Oh, I do have to talk to mom. Okay. It's like I just go to bed, right? No, I actually talk to mom. Okay. Can you tell I've never played Emerald? Look, I haven't ha I have not possessed any Pokemon games except within the last few years. I could not afford them. I couldn't get them as a child. Snubbull. Oh. Let's try in prison. Oh, crap. Fine. Oh. Oh, well done, Zuko. Scary face. Oh, he's trying to scare me. Oh, no. Yeah, I had a feeling that that was gonna happen. You're gonna die from recoil? No. No, you're not. Fine, whatever. Is that enough to gain a level? Yay, buddy! Now let's go for one more. Wurmple. What? Oh, that's not cool. It is not very effective. It's just gonna be a struggle kill for a while, huh? What? I'm still faster than it. Okay. What do you say, buddy? I need to adjust a few things on my desk. Okay. There we go. So that I can sit easier. There we go. Yay. Yeah, I think I'm gonna. Whoops. I just wanted to go home. Get in there. Go talk to Mom. Hi, Mom. Yeah. Down. Okay. Oh! Is it? Oh no. This is probably just not gonna go well. Yeah. Oh well, I'm actually ignoring the paralyzing. I'm not a fan of Lick Tongue or Licky Licky. They're just not. That it's just kind of disgusting, honestly. Zuko was paralyzed. Of course he is. Yeah, tail whip. That's not particularly useful as an attack. I could really go for another attack. But okay. I didn't mean to hit that. Yeah, I know. Thank you. I can again. Just like I said in one of the other games, I don't remember what it was. I can't speed through all of the dialogue. Yeah, thanks, Mom. Yeah, let's go. Let's go find my rival. Let's talk to his mom first. Oh. I do. It was given to me by Professor Birch. Route 103, huh? This is Route 101. Do I have balls? I do not. I didn't think so. Oh, God. That's okay. This is a recycling truck. I was like, what truck is making that noise? Thank you, ma'am. Okay. Okay. Save your progress, I guess. Route 103, huh? hedgerows. That's not May. Oh, there's a maze. There's May. What's up? Are you kidding me? Well, I'm glad I'm 2 levels higher. Oh! Dude! I'm gonna have to do this. Yeah, Zuko! I'm legitimately glad I gained those couple of levels, honestly. Anything over here? Not really. Old owl. Okay. Hey, May. Yep. Poochyena. Oh, that little girl just kind of appeared. All right. I have a Pokédex. Thanks, I guess. Well, I kind of of hope there's some love between father and daughter. Oh, gonna talk to mom and get the map. Kid, get out of my way. I did. Oh, Mom. You're the best. Go get 'em, honey. Yeah. All right, I've got some Pokeballs. Okay. Actually can't get over that water. Dang it. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Actually, you know what? Let me check. Let me change this. Okay. This is Twig Walk. Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna see. What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? Oh! Oh my god! The most useless freaking Pokemon here! Yep. Exactly what I expected. Oh my god. Are you kidding? A critical hit with struggle. You're killing me. Stay in the damn ball. I don't want to waste another ball on a stupid Rattata. Sure. Your name is useless. I am dumping you as soon as I can. Or you're just gonna be death fodder. You know what? You're just gonna serve as death fodder, honestly. I cannot. Cannot with any of this nonsense. Should have bought a potion. What? see what we get.
Please not be another Rattata.
Wurmple.
Really?
I can't. Right. Before this actual run began, I had so many different Pokemon in the grass next to town. And what do I get? Two of the most useless. I'm wasting Pokeballs on Rattata and Wurmple. Yep. No, you know what? I'm not even gonna bother naming you. This is ridiculous. Surprise trainer. Bug catcher. The XP and the money, honestly. Yes. Come over, useless. I'm not putting Zuko in any more danger for this nonsense. Oh, that's fun. Okay. Okay. Well, that Morphle is dead. And it's back to full health. No crits. No crits. You've gotta be kidding me. It's not very effective, but still. Why is everything critting in this one? In this battle? Oh my god. Whatever. 64 whole bucks. That's fun. Wrong button. Yep. I have my hand positioned wrong. Oh my god. Really? I couldn't get the freaking electrike as... That would have actually have been very useful instead of freaking Wurmple. God. I'm gonna wipe out to this random trainer. I have nothing in my bag. The only thing I can do is to hope for a crit. Nope. I'm dead. No, not yet. Did 3 points of damage. I have to do a crit here. Nope. Yep, sure did. Well, that Nuzlocke is over. God, just a random freaking trainer out on the road. I was just like, you know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna get to the next town, go to the Pokemon Center, save, and then get back out because I don't want to go all the way back. But no, nope, nope. I just wiped. Okay. Well, that was a crap run anyway. The Pokemon that came out when I was actually catching was just. Absolutely maddening. And there is a low-flying freaking plane right now that is just buzzing my freaking windows. Okay, whatever. All right. We're just gonna restart. We're just gonna restart. I'm not...
Okay. Everything actually is the way I had it. Okay. Well. Okay. I guess.
Alright. I have had lunch. I have done stuff that I needed to do. Let's try this again, I guess. Why aren't you? Yeah. Why? Why aren't you selecting new game? Why aren't you doing that? What is going on? Fine. Let's reload. If you're just gonna be like that. Oh, come on. What? Really? Select. I don't. What is happening right now? What? What? What is Yeah. Wait, what? How did this get changed? Hey, like, what? Okay. There we go. My controls got messed around. I don't even know how that happened. It might have been one of the times that I brought up the menu screen or something. I don't know. Whatever. Oh, let's move my cursor out of the way. Yep. Yes, Birch. I know who you are. Try this again. Whoop, I keep moving my cursor. I don't need to do that. Yep. Oh, I should have cleaned my glasses. Oh well. Emerald 2 Poke Rogue try attempt 2. Oh my god, maybe I will remember to actually move this time when the truck stops. And the door is open.
Yeah. Slave labor, I get it. Yeah, close enough. Sure. Yeah. Well, at least I know how to open the menu here. Oh man, playing Rogue Black, like, it did not want to open the menu at all. I don't know what was up with that, but Start did not open the menu. Yeah, Professor Birch. Yeah, let's go find Professor Birch and save him from whatever's attacking him this time. Is this random? Is it, like, random? Oh, wait. I need to go talk to Doofus here. May, who is going to make my life a living hell. Because we have to have rivals for some bizarre reason. I kind of do miss the fact that you really didn't get a rival in Arceus. You just had antagonists. Go touch her Pokeball. Let's be bestest buddies. I mean rivals. I mean something. I was hoping we could be friends. Yeah, sure. Okay. I'll catch up with you later. Yep. Sure, Peachy. Hey, Mom, can I have those running shoes? Even though I'm not moving around particularly well. Do I have to go to... I think I actually have to go to... lab. Maybe I didn't need to go to the lab first. Because she's now facing this way. Sure. Why not? Nope. Professor Birch is still being chased by a Zigzagoon. Vulpix, Shroomish, and Corphish. I'm still taking the Vulpix. Still doing it. Can't stop me. Well, at least it wasn't as much of a struggle kill this time. Ugh. Yeah. dad's a gym leader. I have Vulpix. What's the name of Zuko's son and Iroh? No, it wasn't Iroh. It was, I named him after Uncle Iroh's voice actor who died. Shoot. You know what? Iroh will do. Vulpix will gain flamethrower faster. Go find May. Fine. First, I'm gonna go find. Nut. I pressed the wrong arrow key. I have a smaller keyboard. Maybe I actually do need to. Dang it. No mom will be out here? No. Good. Or do I get the... Oh, no, I get the running shoes later. Alright. Oh, thank you, Iroh. So it wasn't as terrible a struggle kill as before. Oh. Take my Pokemon, please. I never really noticed there was an open door in the back. Oh, it's the item shop. Okay. Why not? Yep. What is happening right now? Yeah, I'm down. Yep. Yep. Doesn't matter though, I haven't received Pokeballs yet, so the game hasn't started. It's irritating I have to go through this again, though. You know what? The first time I actually gained a few levels, I may have to do this again because frickin' Mudkip is water type. unless I critical hit. Oh my god. Nope. Nope, I'm down again. Okay. Yeah, this Nuzlocke's going so much better. Yep. Mom. Take a nap. Yeah, thanks, Mom. Especially in something like this where you kind of have to grind early. This isn't gonna be another struggle kill, is it? Come on. Oh, God. Could really use another lick tongue to just gain that much more experience. Thanks, Mom. Way to go, Iroh. It's not very effective. Come on, Iroh, take him out. Good boy. Yay! Yay! Come on! I wish these screens would move a little faster. I really wish the screens would move a little faster. You know what? Pokemon Center. Yes. Yes. I'm sure you'll see me again. Ooh. Oh, that was crap. begin level? It is not! Oh my god! Why? Fine. I'll kill it this time. Whip. Yeah, I can't do that. Gah! Stay with me, buddy. Oh, that was close. That was so close. I did not mean to hit that button. Okay. Oh. One of the problems with having a shortened keyboard. Some of your keys are a little close together. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you for healing my Pokemon. Thank you. My mom. I was gonna say mons. I don't have mons, plural. What happens if I save? Oh. Huh. Oh. Well. Let's try this again, now that we're three levels higher. Levels higher on a Pokemon against a Pokemon who, if it actually had a water attack, would take us out with one shot. Oh. Ooh. Is it gonna? Just scratch the crap out of this Mudkip. Yes! Oh, Iroh, buddy. That was amazing. 69 experience points. Nice. Okay. little girl just appearing. Oh, wait, I gotta go to the professor. Ah, dang it! Little girl? What the? When NPCs get in your way. Mm-hmm. Pokeballs. The game officially begins. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna get the running shoes for mom, go to the edge of town, and then just create the save state there. That way I don't have to go through all of this again. Yeah, Professor Birch. Yeah, thanks, Mom. Thanks, Mom. Mom, I gotta go. Mom, thank you. All right. Let's get onto the little weird bit. Enter. Save. Yes. And save 28 freaking minutes. Yep. All right. All right. Nope. Okay. All right, let's go in here. Please don't be a rat-a-tat. Please don't be a rat. Okay. I can work with a Poochyena. Poochyena, actually. Because Poochyena's dark type. I can work with this. I don't want to kill you. Okay, we are 3 levels down in defense, and we are in the yellow. All right, let's throw a Pokeball. Yep. Heck yeah, we got a Poochyena. Many of them throughout the rest of the game. Yeah, well, you know what? The name of one of was Shenzi, Bonsai, and Ed. Bonsai, like the tree, or Banzai? I don't remember how it's spelled, but let's just go. Yeah. Good enough. Yeah. also putting Poochyena to the front for some XP. Need some XP, buddy. Ooh. Ooh. I do not need my hyena to die immediately. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You gotta stop these low rolls, dude. Dude. You can't do that, man. You can't. You actually can't. Thanks, Mom. Just gonna Oh. Yeah, we're gonna have to switch. Wurmples. It's a struggle kill every time. Every time because of leech life. Every time. Every time. I look a little tired. Yeah, I am actually tired. Bad actually. I hate having to split these experience points. Absolutely ridiculous. Nope. Switching right back over. Either that or I'm running. Could run. I need the XP though. String shot every time. String shot and reach there. No, it's not, thankfully. Yes, please. Did Poochyena gain any levels? He's now level 4. Okay. I mean, that's something, I guess. What'd you find, buddy? Yeah, they were. Alright, let's look into getting another Pokemon. Alright, what do we got? Oh, come on! Freaking Whirlpool. Whirlpool. Yeah, I know it's not very effective. Take another scratch, or are you gonna crit hit? Okay. Well. Catch it, I guess. No. It doesn't deserve a name. It's just Whirlpool. Nope. Poochyena against Poochyena. Oh, crits. Thanks, Bonsai. Yay! Really now? Okay. It's kind of hilarious that Vulpix is actually one of my favorite Pokemon ever, and it just is absolute crap at the beginning of this game. And one of the most useless Pokemon, I mean, one of the most useful Pokemon that would have been great as a starter, Mudkip, is in the hands of my rival. Why? Why is that the case? Oh, I didn't catch anything here. Can I catch something here? I should be able to catch something here. Oh, maybe I can't. Wait a minute. This way. No? Really? Okay. Is there something hidden in the hedge maze? Sometimes there are items hidden. Nope. Okay. Fine, I guess. This must be for something later. I have no idea. The Mega Mart. Mega Mart. Come on, Bonsai. You're in crit range. No, but this will take out. Again. I only did it once. Oh, come on, Poochyena. hair ripped. There we go. That's better. I had to get Stewie Griffin's voice inside of my head to do that properly. Okay. You know what? It's all frickin' bug Pokemon and stuff in there. Oh, this might actually help a lot. Oh! Yeah. Yep.
Scary face!
Oh no, he's scared. Come on. I actually wish this would go a little bit faster. Bonsai grew to level 5. Yay! Howl. Be great if you learned another attack. You know what? We're just gonna do this. Let's avoid that one trainer, please. Which we didn't do the last time because we're an idiot. Oh, come on. Good. Oh well, good enough. Oh my god. Yeah, well. Naturally, you just have to frickin' critical hit right out of the frickin' gate. I cannot. Oh, man. Come on, take him out, Iroh. Yeah. Let's go back. Heal up. We are not wiping to some random kid again just because we didn't actually heal. I doing?
Oh. Oh, why am I not using my running shoes? Sprout. Thank you.
please. Thank you. Okay. But I don't have a Torchic. I have a Vulpix. A Torchic would have made things easier. Wally, huh? Wally's missing. I'm not thinking of it in really that much of an existential term, kid. But okay. Hi, Grandma. Oh, that's nice. Sure is, kid. Why am I not using my running shoes? I ask again. Thanks. You're not gonna let me do anything, are you? Nope. You're not gonna let me do anything. Every other RPG, you check all the weird little corners and stuff. Because you never know. More like capitalism. What?
What? What? What? Okay, I gotta look at this stupid questionnaire. I don't understand. There was no question. I don't get it. All right. You know what? This little girl will get me XP. Help you further your career. Okay. Last Tiana. Zigzagoon. Yes. Get out of my way, lady. A potion. Oh, you're not a trainer? Okay. Dang.
fight you. Nope. Need it for the XP. Tada. I just want Bonsai to learn a new attack move. Seriously. Oh. Please crit. Oh, I don't. I don't want to change out like this. Halo. Yes. Bonsai, come back. It's enough. Hey, Dad.
let's go out to the grass and get a Zigzagoon or something. Wait, how the hell did you get a hold of a Ralts? Actually hoping I could speed through this. Apparently I can't. Oh, okay. I guess I just don't battle Dad yet. I bet battle Dad later. Okay. Wally's mom was down here, so. Who are you? What? What was that? Are you kidding? hits it with recoil, and yet its HP does not go down. Is it dead now? Oh my god. Rummage through their fridge. Love your Pokemon. No, that's fair, actually. Wait, did I? I did. Okay. I'm just gonna have to go through these people. Rich boy George. another critical hit would be great right now. Oh, God. Why are these all so hard? You've got to be kidding me. At least he dies from recoil, I guess. Yeah. Come on! Wow. This really is... Honestly, these battles are just frustrating. They're just frustrating. They're not even interesting. Yes. See what we get. Dupes. It's dupes. I can ignore it. I'll take Trico. I will take this guy. This is gonna be another struggle, isn't it? Ball. Use. Yeah. Yes. I don't know. Geico. Speeding up. Doing it again. Oh. Four Pokemon now. Isn't that nice? Yeah. Yeah, that's nice. I guess it's tough looking, but Magikarp really can't do anything. Yeah. Sorry, Magikarp, you really are just a useless little fish. Struggle kill the fish. Struggle kill the fish. Yeah, that wasn't much, honestly. Alright. Do I actually have to go further into this stupid forest?
Paris. I hate Paris so much. It is just the bane of my existence in Legends Arceus. The very first area, just they're just everywhere, and they just come straight at you. I hate them so much. Am I still paralyzed? I am still paralyzed. Okay. Come on. Paralyze heal. That's nice. Bourgeoisie's gum. Devon Corp. Oh. Oh. Okay. Team Aqua Grunt. Oh no, come on. These battles need to be able to go through a little faster. This is just kind of crazy, honestly. Oh, thank God. Finally, a flyer move.
Great Ball? Really? That's it? Neither one of us are just doing anything. Bonsai. Well, damn it. Burn. At least I'm not poisoned. No. But I do need a potion. Sure, why not be confused and paralyzed, I guess. Come on, buddy. Snap out of your confusion. Oh, come on. Come on, buddy. Iroh. Thank you. Didn't take it out though, which is a problem. Oh, come on! I should have used that paralyze heal. Do not crit, do not crit, do not crit. Oh my god. Why? I just want you to go faster. Theoretically, I'm tapping the button that makes it go faster. But it's still not. Oh my god, Scyther. Well, that's great. I could have actually really used this. Thank you. Whalmer Pale? This is a different area. Let's see what we got. Oh my god. I cannot. Something else, please. I'm begging you. I already caught a Poochyena. Caught a Poochyena. Yep, that'll do. Oh. Ah, it's Rustboro. Oh man, okay. Where is the Pokemon Center? Where is the Pokemon Center? There it is. Man, oh man. Well, let's do this. Deposit Pokemon. Well, Bonsai. Into the box you go. Well, at this point, I'm gonna save. Ah, dang it. There we go. Yeah. All right. I think that's it for now. Oh, man. I am exhausted. I am wiped. Oh. Why do I have 3 welcome to the chat rooms? I don't. That's kind of weird, honestly. Whatever. Especially since I was recording, not streaming. But, alright. Alright, I think that's it for now. Heavens, I've streamed 3 hours straight of Emerald Rogue. I need to stop. Okay, bye.